measures to keep radical Islamic terrorists out of the United States of America.
From 9/11 to San Bernardino, we have seen how failures to screen who is entering the United States puts all of our citizens, everyone in this room, at danger.
We don't want them here.